Folks, listen. James 1 says, let everyone be slow to speak and slow to wrath. Ephesians 4 says, be ye angry and sin not. Let not the sun go down on your wrath. Matthew 6 says, if you forgive those that have sinned against you, you will be forgiven. But if you do not forgive them, you won't be forgiven. Matthew 7 says, ask and you shall receive, seek and you shall find. Mark 9 says, all things are possible to those who believe. Hebrews 13 says, the Lord will never leave us nor forsake us. John 8 says, Satan, who is also called the devil, is a liar and the father of lies. Like I said, James 1 says, let every man be slow to speak and slow to wrath. First John 1 says, if we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, the Lord is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us of all unrighteousness. Folks, listen. The morning that I made this video, Mom was in a rush to go to work. I had to go to my grandparents on my dad's side because my wonderful caretaker, Wita Stumbo, she had to go to a doctor's appointment in Lexington. She and her husband both had doctor's appointments. And I love my dad. I love my grandparents. But I just don't like being here at their houses where I am at the time I made this video. In the past when I've been here, I've cried, cussed, and complained because I am so much happier at my own home than I am here. I used to love coming up here. But you see, last year or the year before last, my mom found out about this wonderful caretaker program where the state would pay someone to take care of me since I have so many disabilities. But listen, since I was able to stay home more for the last year or more, I've been much happier at my own home than I ever was when I practically lived here, folks. And listen, because of the pandemic, I had to quit my job at Walmart. And since my caretaker takes one day every week off, for the longest time I had to come up here. But when my younger brother, who's about 14, when they had to stop sending them to school because of the COVID-19 pandemic, which is going on at the time I made this video, when my brother Ryan, who's about 14, he had to quit going to school. So my mom started letting me stay home with him. Well, I've been so used to staying at home with him, I am much happier at my own home with my caregiver Wita and or my younger brother Ryan. I don't like coming up here because I'm happiest at my own home. But folks, listen. In the past, not recently, I used to cry and cuss and complain and ramble on and fuss. Well, folks, listen. This morning, when we were on our way out the door, Mom said, don't talk, just walk. Well, folks, that gave me the idea to make this video. So please listen and do not thank me if this helps you. Only thank the Lord and or my mom. Heavenly Father, I confess my sins. I forgive those that have bothered me or sinned against me. Please don't let me or any other person, Christian or not. Please never let us talk when we should not. Help us to walk through time and not talk when we shouldn't talk. Under every and any circumstance from now on, I ask this for every person, Christian or not. I forgive those that have sinned, that have sinned against me. Please answer this prayer for those who are Christian and for those who are not Christian both. I ask this for all of us in I ask this for those who are Christian and for those who are not Christian. Please answer this in Jesus' holy name. Father, please answer this in Jesus' holy name. Please answer this in Jesus' holy name. Thank you, Father. Amen. Folks, never thank me. Never thank me. By the way, Hebrews 11 or 12, the Bible says, faith cometh by hearing, and hearing by the Lord's word. Thank you. I hope this helps you. Never thank me.